Hi! In front of me is Samsung Galaxy Tab A7 Lite, and today I would like to show you how you can rename it. First of all, open Settings and scroll all the way down. Then tap on About Tablet. Now you need to choose Edit under Current Device Name and type in wherever you wish to. I will go with Snow. When you're ready, click on Done. And as you can see, after that, name of my Samsung has changed. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!